allow this bill to pass, so they can stick it up their ass. When they grab your throat and you're forced to vote, what will we say?
We'll say nay.
How can you trust someone so full of spite like her? How can you trust somebody like this?
A witch!
How can you trust someone involved with white water?
I still don't know what that is.
No, you can't trust her to choose your plan. And you can't trust her pussy of a man. When they send their bill up to Capitol Hill, what will we say? We'll say nay. How can you trust someone who's so promiscuous?
I am not.
How can you trust in him again?
I never trusted him at all.
How can you trust someone who's so duplicitous? It's like he's two different men.
My God, they know.
If you can't trust them, who can you trust?
Maybe you.
Trust Congress, just leave it to us.
Okay.
We will stop that turd with a special word. What will we say? We'll say nay. Congress, how do you vote on the Clinton healthcare plan?
Nay, 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 nay.
What will we say to all that he does as president?
Nay.
What will we say each and every day?
Nay, nay, nay.
What will we say to spending by the government? Our spending back.
Snip, snip.
Until the budget's in the black. So on election day, you know what to say. Vote Republican, vote nay.
And we're ready to call it. Under Newt Gingrich's leadership, the Republicans have gained control of Congress in the midterm elections for the first time in 40 years.
Now that's a better story.
No, it isn't.
I think you mean... Say
nay.
Nay to every small request.
Say nay.
And do what Congress does the best.
Nothing.
We're here to stay, standing in the way.
What do we say?
Say no, nope, not nah, nah, yet, never, nah, absolutely, nah, no.
Say.